Who will it be in 25 laps, $10,000 payday, the 41st running
of the President's Cup for 2022 here at Avalon Raceway? Fingers crossed for a safe journey. And the time for talk is finally finished. And it's time to saddle up, George.
Jack's trying to find back.